Beach, right? There's only one
immediately jealous.
There's the jock. Okay, so we're just in the airport at the moment on Valley. And gonna go board a gate to the plane.
Board a gate.
Do you reckon it's gonna be this sunny in LA?
I'm
looking forward to getting hands on.
Yeah.
Learning some new filming techniques.
Very nice.
Smoking some bank in LA. Looking forward to getting on the plane.
Yeah. Probably gonna be the most exciting bit. Well, hopefully we'll sit together on the plane.
Yeah.
And
where are we, Beth?
LA! Who's with AT&T?
Do something funny again.
We've been on the run, driving in the sun, looking up for number one. California, here we come, right back where we started from.
How do you feel about being in LA? How'd you feel?
Oh, I suppose.
Jack, how'd you feel?
No.
Ali, how'd you feel about being in LA? Exaggerate, let's just pronounce the words wrong.
Tahini and Mahasin.
Oh, yeah. Hotel in the background.
Oh, no, I'm not sure you want to come this way.
Yeah.
There's one over there.
Yeah, he's fucking doing it. There are so many. It's ridiculous.
That is. Right, Ali, give me an update on what's going on in LA, day one.
Right, so today, excuse me, aggressive little pool. So far we have arrived at our hotel, Angelino, and we've been to the pool, which wasn't great, but now we're looking at cars, looking at traffic, spotted lots of Mustangs, such as the blue one down here. Callum's really the main man for it though, really. He's got an eye for cars. Jack's pretty good as well. Tom drew the shots from the bed.
Shit.
I do, yeah.
What's up, UK?
There's a purple pickup truck with like shiny purple, like white lines.
Callum loves the cars.
He does love the cars. Like, it's our first day in LA. What do you think, guys? Your first impressions?
To be fair, I'll go first, mate.
Ooh. Well, first of all, I think American people, they're weird.
Yeah. What sort of examples of weird Americans have you seen so far?
The guy that did the passport thing and you're expecting a loud...
Oh yeah, strange voice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Tom, impression time?
So he's got this big old jaw.
Yeah, big jaw, big weird.
Big crimson
chin from Fairly Odd Parents.
Yeah.
And then he's just,
guys, do I go check your passport?
Yeah.
And the airport was full of Asians.
Millions of Asians.
Millions, yeah.
Wondering how they're
think we're thinking
get down,
that.
Get a shot, Dad.
Oh, the boobs just. What's your favourite car you've seen so far today?
It's got to be that.
Yeah,
it's just down there. Let's have a little zoom in on that. Focus on that. Ah, look, that's fat. What are you most looking forward to?
It's going
to
be either the studio workshops.
Yeah.
Because I'm really looking forward to that, just learning shit.
Actually getting to do some shit,
Or Universal Studios, which is just going to be the funnest day, I reckon. We got all the tours tomorrow.
Is that a theme, though?
What sort of things are you looking to bring back from this holiday? Experiences and goods. Twinkies.
No, I'm thinking of taking a gap year here, so good experience. Dan, you should come with.
Yeah, I'll really want to.
Well, today, Tom, we got into LA. When did we get to LA? Local time was about 1. By then, we'd been up for 12 hours today. Had a couple of turds. Got on a coach trip. Now we're here, sat out in the sun for a bit, that was quite nice. Just chilled for a bit. There's our hotel there, that big old phallic symbol there. And here we are, chilling by the fire, outside.
Beautiful. Cheers, mate.
Completely knackered, so is Ali over there. It's been awesome so far. Really, really nice weather. Had a nice meal. Looking forward to the rest of the trip. So is Joe.
So is Ali.
That's not what you've been doing on. It's such a good day.
I might be fine.
Really good day.
Okay.
Very tired.
Looking fine.
We're still up because we're now.
We've been up for 24 hours.
Shane, you got anything to say?
Excellent.
What do you think of LA?
Beautiful. Really nice. So cool.
Shane, you like the trees.
Shane, you like the planes and the trees.
Yeah, I love it.
I'm really enjoying myself. I'm looking forward to what the week's got to bring. I'm not 100% clear on what the itinerary consists of, so I'm just going to play it by ear and... Actually, what's that one where there's all the rides?
Universal Studios.
Universal Studios. Get them some rides. There's going to be some American jailbait.
Hi, I'm Candy
McGee. Who was talking?
Shh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Go. Hi, I'm Pandy McGee.
Everyone's talking. Why are you talking?
Shut up. Oh, I'm part of the game. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Hi.
No, that's just population.
Hi, I'm Pandy McZandy.
No, I was shaking because I was laughing.
Hi.
Why'd you do that? You smiled.
Why?
Hi. I'm laughing now. Hi, I'm Pandy McZandy. That should be fine.
Do another one, just in case.
Hi, I'm Pandy McZandy.
So make you at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective.